Give me that. Marcus. Yeah. Bobby's defending his litter box. Who's pooping on my poop? Who said you could poop on my poop? I have privileged poop. I have privileged poop. I have the poop that does not stink. Take your poop to the poop that stinks. A little bit of rough housing. These silly guys. Ready to do a little sparring. Silly goofs. Silly goofs. Gonna wrestle a little? You gonna wrestle with your buddy? Bobby will not be trifled with. Poop not in my poop tray. Poop thither, not hither. Showcase politics. Lash that tail. Bobby. Bobby, Bobby, Bobby. How dare he poop on your poop? Can predict it. Does he want to bite me more? Does he want to fix these fur abnormalities? As I give him the fur tingles. He is driven. Driven by the fur tingles. Mommy, you need a brushing. You need a brushing. Ah!
you make a noise? Did you make a goofy noise? You know you're a cat? Such a Bobby. You could not be any more of a Bobby. Little Bobby Tappy. Bobby Tappy with the little pig nose. Bobby. Thank you. of Scat. Scat, whose brief tenure will soon be concluding. Its adoption application was successful. Joined by Marcus. Scat needs some dental work, but I don't think it's an emergency. And I bet the vets will review that matter. He'll be entering a home with a friendly dog. See if we can get our little footage of Scat with our only opportunity. Scat, like Marcus, is an avid player. And Bobby, the brown tabby in white, is gone home. The applicant for Mr. Krabs, an FIV positive individual back in, out in the cage racks, selected Bobby as her second cat. And Bobby is in fact home right now. Scat should be the next guy to go. Scat, give me that thing. Give me that thing. He's got a ferocious grip as Scat. Scat has a ferocious grip. Marcus. Marcus, will Scat ever let go? I'll tickle his toe. There we go. Marcus is intercepted. Tunnels under the blanket. Scat. Yeah, it doesn't know what to think of that. Marcus is maybe a year and a half old. Still a year or so short of social maturity. Still a big crazy kitten. Come here. Come here. Oh, this cat's insanely affectionate. Super affectionate kitty. Effortlessly sailed through his patron visit. Got a little tear on the right ear. Unless it's a it's not an ear tip. This cat could pretty much occupy the whole rest of his life getting loving. That would be satisfactory to him. Come here. Come on, silly thing. Come on, silly thing. Come here. Come here. Where's Scat? Where's Scat? Where's the kitty? Where's the kitty? Where's the kitty? Where's that 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 kitty? There's the kitty. There's the kitty.
Scat is flabbergasted to be presented with silly kitten games. It's been a long, tough road for this great burly Tom. If he was to stay here, he'd probably be at risk of obesity. But he's clearing out. A bit heavy, but a decent profile. I'm sure bossing a dog around will keep him in shape. Beating the dog to all the best beds. There's Marcus. There's Marcus. Uh-oh, back in the tunnel. He's mastered finally how to get in. We'll try to get under the blanket, but it would be pushing ahead of him. So now he knows how to nose underneath. Like a military sapper. Preparing a surprise attack upon Scat. Scat kitty. Going to his home soon. Oh yeah, fighting and purring. This cat purrs for everything. This cat purrs under all circumstances. Give me that thing. Give me that thing. What a good kitty. What a good kitty. Good kitty's going home. Wants to play and make love all day long. Play and make love. He's going home. Taking a face full of purrs to his forever home. Scat
thank you.